You didn't expect it in place. Not one thing from me, not one thing from the rock or the tree. Stop trying to express. At first you look like a red ship lost at sea. But then you'll find that you found my need. And we, you explode. Sometimes implosions just lead to all sorts of new notions. You mix potions, you rub lotions to smoothen the skin that's been rough once before. But really, you know all you want to do is bury it down in your core. Sometimes I lose my sense of mind, it's on a cruise. Sometimes I lose my sense like it's change on the loose.
Enjoy it.
I know that there is no excuses. I know that I just gotta do this. Gotta do, gotta do, gotta do this. 'Cause I don't wanna lose this. I don't wanna lose this. Back before I used this. Back before I used to use, to use this. Back of my mind, it was smoking. I used to think it was just joking. But deep down, there was a fire that I couldn't put out. I was lost in the smoke, couldn't see that I broke a log, a log, a log. In the campfire that made me feel like I lived without a thought, a thought.
Dave, do you want to sign off?
I'm part of the software.
Do you want to sign off? Do you want to say anything?
Oh, yeah.
Like a website or a YouTube? Huh? A website, IG,
oh, yeah.
YouTube?
Instagram is smorebag. I am, I go by Day. You can find me through the Uptown Arts House, D.C.
Cool.
We're on Instagram. Also, it's Uptown Arts DC.
Cool.
I believe. Cool. And come by the Uptown Art House and check out all the local artists that are a part of this collective.
Cool.
Because we love making stuff happen. Thank you, Sweet Awakenings.
Thank you. Do you want the same thing from DC Psychedelic?
DC Psychedelic Society, thank you for watching. Much love and peace and blessings. Be well. Travel safe. Thank you, Frank.